And I think Wisconsin should handle them tonight as well.
So now having to start inside the 20-yard line, but breaking free in the open field. Treylon Smith. He'll go the distance for the touchdown.